that your will and your way might be made done and realized and manifested in our life. Do it, God. Don't wait for our permission. Don't wait for our consent. Don't wait for us to sign the agreement. Do it, God, even if it requires you to interrupt our life. Let your spirit reign free. And in the process, we'll give your name praise. We'll give your name glory. And we'll shout hallelujah all the day long. Because we know it was nobody but the Lord. In Jesus' name we pray and give thanks. And the people of God said amen, 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 and amen. It's done in Jesus' name.
Amen. The prayer for the pastors will be made by the elder Albert Thomas.
Let us pray. O God of Abraham, Isaac, and Jacob, the Supreme God, the universal God, we come before your presence, O God, this morning, giving you the praise and giving you the glory. Recognize that you are God all by yourself.
Yes.
You step into church and you put out Dr. Martin Luther King over this time for this purpose. Look upon any church, O God, any pastor that preached the rhema word, declare that Jesus Christ is Lord. Yeah. We pray, oh God, that you will walk with them like you walk with Abraham.
Yeah.
That you will walk with them as you did with Moses.
Yeah.
That you will use them for your glory. Father, in the name of Jesus, we ask you to stir up the churches, oh God, stir up the pastor heart.
Yeah.
Oh God, that we have a God to glorify and a hell to shun. Yeah. We pray, oh God, that church will move out into our community, oh God, into our city, into our town. Oh God, declare, amen, that God is still God.
Yeah.
Father, I pray, oh God, to look upon the pastor and declare the word of God. That you will strengthen on that every leading shine.
Yeah.
That you will give them that rhema word. You will give them, oh God, that word that will stir up the people's heart. That he would go into our community, oh God, amen, to be a pillar in their community.
Yeah.
Father, I pray for every church around this great globe, around this great pastor, as they preach and as they declare the word of God. That many souls will be inspired, be motivated, oh God, be captivated, oh God, to move forward. Father, we rely on you died for the church.
Yeah.
You shed your blood for the church.
Yeah.
Oh God, on the third day, you have all power in your hands.
Yeah.
And we thank you, oh God, for what you have done and what you're doing right now. Let the grace and the mercy of God be in the church. Let the grace and the mercy of God stir up in the pastor's heart.
Yeah.
Oh God, that we have a job to do. And there has to be a pillar in our community.
Yes.
Just ask and pray in Jesus' name.
Amen.
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 We certainly thank brothers and sisters who joined with us in prayer. And thank all the pastors and ministers for their prayer. It is time for a blessing. Occurred to me while I was sitting there that I was probably the only preacher up here who hadn't prayed for some time. So I will pray for the food. Father, we ask your blessings upon the food that we are about to receive. We ask, Lord, that it will go for the nourishment of our body and strengthen us, that we may continue doing your will. It is in the name of God we do pray. Amen.
Amen.
Someone from the culinary arts will come out and give us some direction. I'm just waiting on the culinary.